Come all you maids and your fair pretty maids, and a warning take by me. Oh, don't go down to the chaser's wood. If a maid you want to return, return. If a maid you want to return. Lady Margaret, oh Lady Margaret, as red as any rose, and she longed to go to the chaser's wood, for to pull those flowers that grows, for to pull those flowers that grows. And she's taken out her silver comb, made haste to comb her hair, and she's away to the chaser's wood, as fast could tear, aye, as fast as she could tear. And she not pulled the one red rose, or the rose that grows in the green, when a voice says, how dare you pull that rose, without the leave of me, or without the leave of me. Oh, but this little wood, it is my very own. Oh, my father gave it to me, and I will pull, pluck, bend, I will break. Oh, without the leave of thee, oh, without the leave of thee. And he's taken her then by the middle so small, down to where the grass it grows so green. And what they done, well, I just could not say. But the green grass grew between, between. How the green grass grew between. And he's taken her there by the lily white hand, down to where the grass it grows so green. And what they done, well, I just could not say. But he ne'er once asked her leave, her leave. He ne'er once asked her leave. Well, there's 24 maidens sitting in the hall, all playing at the chase, and all except young Margaret, for she's as green as any grass, she's as green as any grass. And there's 24 maids all a-sitting in the ball, all a-red as any rose, and all except young Margaret. For pale and wan she goes, for pale and wan she goes. And it's up and spoke one of these little girls, oh, on her face there was a smile, and she says, I think, my lady, she's loved a little long, and now she goes with child, oh, and now she goes with child. And up and spoke another one of these girls, and a pretty young girl was she. She says, I know she's been to the chaser's wood, hasn't twined a babe from thee, hasn't twined a babe from thee. And Margaret, she's picked up her silver comb, made haste to comb her hair, and she's away to the chaser's wood. Oh, as fast could tear, oh, as fast could tear. And she's not pulled the bitter, bitter herb, all the herb that grows so long. When up and spoke young Tam Lin, saying, Margaret, you leave it alone, alone. Oh, Margaret, you leave it alone. Oh, why do you want that bitter, bitter herb, all the herb that grows so grey, except to twine away that little baby that we got in our play, that we got in our play. Well, you tell me then, young Tam Lin, if a mortal man ye be, says, I tell you the truth without a word of a lie. I got christened as good as thee, I got christened as good as thee. But as I rode out one bitter, bitter day, oh, from my horse I fell, and the queen of the elven, she's taken me in the green woods for to dwell, in the green woods for to dwell. And it's every seventh year, oh, they pay them all to hell, and the last one there is the first to go, and I fear that it's myself, myself, oh, I fear that it's myself. For tonight it is the new Halloween, and the elven court should ride. And if you would your true love save, by the old mill bridge you must hide, you must hide. By the old mill bridge you must hide. Then it's first will come the black horse, and it's then will come the grey, and the chased all by the wide, and you throw your arms around my neck, and I will not you affright, affright, and I will not you affright. And then it'll change me then, and all in your arms, to menace the beast so wild, that you hold me tight, and you fear me not. I'm the father of your child, I'm the father of your child. Then the woods grew dark, and the woods grew dim, and Tam Lin was gone. Oh, she's picked up her lily white feet, and to the old mill bridge she's run, to the old mill bridge she's run. Then she looked high, and she's looked down low, and she's compassed all around, but nothing she saw, no nothing she heard. She heard no mortal sound, no sound, oh, she heard no mortal sound. About the dead hour, all of the night, she heard those bridles ring, and it chilled her heart, and she's given her the start, more than any other thing, anything, more than any other thing. And it first came the black horse, and it then came the grey, and the chased him by the wide, but she threw her arms around his neck, and he did not her affright, affright, and he did not her affright. And she changed him then, and all in her arms, to a white hot bar of iron. But she held him tight, and she feared him not. And he did to her no harm, no harm. And he did to her no harm. And she changed him then, and all in her arms, to a great roaring lion. But she held him tight, and she feared him not. And he did to her no harm, no harm. And he did to her no harm. And she changed him then, and all into arms, or to a great big dog to bite. But she held him tight, and she feared him not. And he did not her affright, affright. And he did not her affright. And she changed him then, and all in her arms, to a great big hissing snake. And she held him tight, and she feared him not. He was one of God's own make, he was one of God's own make. And she changed again, and all in her arms, to a mother naked man. And she threw her cloak around his shoulders, saying, Tam Lin, we've won, we've won. Saying, Tam Lin, we've won. And then the queen of the elven, she's come out, and curse upon you good. Oh, when you were me very own, I should have put into eyes of wood, I should have put into eyes of wood. And it's curses on you, young Tam Lin. And when you were my very own, and when you were, I should have pulled out your heart, I should have put in a heart of stone, of stone, I should have put in a heart of stone.